of time you got up, don't you think?
Yes. Come on, you wanted to sing, didn't you? A bit of encouragement.
Come on, girl.
So, before Stella warbles, I'd like to thank all our guests tonight. That's Alison Moyet, Katie Mellower, Amanda Holden, Christopher Biggins, and our blind date contestants. We've had a fantastic evening. And let's just say, here's to the next 50 years. Ladies and gentlemen, please once more show your appreciation for the wonderful, the brilliant, and I'm proud to say, a very good pal of mine, the one and only Cilla Black.
Oh, you are a mucky kid. You're dirty as a dustbin lid. When he hears the things that you did, oh, you'll get told off by your dad. Oh, you have your father's nose, so crimson in the dark it glows. If you're not asleep when the boozers close, we'll get told off by your da. And you look so scruffy, lying bird, strawberry jam tats in your hair. In all the world, you haven't a care, and I have got so many. It's quite a struggle every day, living on your father's pay. Your daddy drinks it all away and leaves me without any. Although you have no silver spoon, better days are coming soon. Our Nellie's working at the loom, and she gets paid this Friday. Perhaps one day we'll have a splash when the lottery provides the cash. We'll get a house in Naughty Ash, and we'll buy your dad a brewery. But oh, you are a mucky kid, you're dirty as a dustbin lid. Now when he hears that you did, oh, you'll get told off by your dad. But oh, you have your father's face, you're growing up a real high.